On behalf of us all here at the British Embassy Khartoum, I'd like to wish everyone a very happy Eid. And after the saddening events we have all witnessed in this region and beyond, I hope the start of Eid marks the start of a more peaceful time for all of us. Kullu sana wa intu taibin, wa inshallah asana al-jaya ala amanikum, wa daiman tamim wa lamin.